guys, it's Blue and we're bringing you another episode of Let's Play Empire Total War. And today, we are going to take out these guys fucking finally. And more shit. So, these guys are happy as hell. I need to get these guys real happy here soon. When I can get this guy... That will be best. I got a 5-star dude. Now that is good. But that's my best. So I have 1, 2. I have 4 choices he could replace. Let's see, he is good for treasury. This guy's really good, actually. Who is he? Groton Marcure. I want you in command of India. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I'm going to boot this guy. Boot that guy and get that 5-star dude in. And yeah, that will actually help quite a bit. So, thank you for your sacrifice. That's not what I'm wanting to check. I'm wanting to check on this. Alright. There isn't like a particular area that I can go. Oh, mine. I can't just like grab up any particular areas at the current moment, can I? I doubt it. But I'm looking just to be sure. Yeah, there isn't. Alright. I'm almost at, I think, as much money as I can make. How is this doing? We need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 guys in there. 6 guys in there. You're doing fine and dandy. I have Corsia ruined at the second. Oh, Savoy is going to be a fun fight. Oh, Savoy. Tisk, tisk, Savoy. You are going to be a fun fight. You are going to probably piss me off. Oh, wow. Don't fuck with Venice. They're actually pretty strong. So I have that blockaded. Yeah. So, that really is the only thing I can see myself look making right now. Let's see. Is it even worth all of this stuff? What will it give me if I was to research all of that? Citizenship. It'll make him a little bit happier, which is what I need. That will take out two of those, and then two more. Minus one. And enables construction of that, which will give me even more money. Yeah. We'll build it. I know that that's going to be a pissy thing, but you know what? It needs to be done. We need a steam-powered cloth mill, which requires, in order to build, I don't need a steam. Engine factory right now. What I need is a steam powered cloth mill. I need a steam engine for that. So I need both of those. For all that. And I have basically gotten this entire line almost done. Okay. That's all good. That's all fine and dandy. Reason to see that get built up, it'll take too much of a hit. In order to support France though, built more, I might see if there's anything I can basically get rid of. Well, that has to be a farm, so I might get rid of this and replace it with another one of those. No villages left. No villages left. No villages left. Very poor. I'm not gonna get rid of that. That's such a really, that's such a strong thing. I'm not getting rid of that either. I might get rid of this one. I just want something that will keep people happy in this little area. I'm waiting for a priest here so I can take that down and get these guys more happy. France is really the only region I'm really worried about, so I'm going to go ahead and remove that. Rebuild it up as a pleasure gardens. Check on our government. And everybody's happy here. So we're going to tear that down. We're going to replace it with another pleasure gardens. And we're basically gonna make these guys happier. We're building one more of those, and we'll watch everything else. What else is going on? Yeah, but those guys I plan on dealing with through that. Doesn't look like it's going to get any worse or any better, so I'm pretty good on that front, I think. As for these guys, there's really nothing I can do on that front either. Or for these guys, honestly. As long as they don't grow to be more pissed. I could theoretically take down this school after all this is done. But I'm not entirely sure I want to. So yeah, those guys are happy. I'll get a priest that can help deal with that situation. We'll move that here. We will get rid of one of these, replace it with one of those, because my economy can take the hit, and it will cushion the hit of upgrading that classical university. So, yeah. At the current moment, we're starting to catch up. And let's see what happens. So let's have these guys all just go. Bam, bam, bam. Whoa. Oh, thank the Lord. I actually got a really awesome guy. Well, I might as well just go all out then. Alright. Yay. New tech shit. nothing for you quite yet, but we're about to get to that level, so hold up. Hold the phone. United Provinces in Prussia. Okay. I don't need them anyway anymore. Oh no! Somebody came in here with fucking. Oh. Wrong guy. Oh man. I feel dumb now. But oh man. Man oh man. This army's all set to go. So let's send him that way. Oh man, oh man, oh man. Let's just end our turn again. Sure. Could I just buy everything off of a guy who has more? Or has stuff I don't have? They will give me Maryland. Sure. Alright, I just got a free region! Oh, that's funny. Alright, I just got Maryland back, yay! Oh shit. If this guy gets to be too bad, then, well, I don't even know. All I know is that these guys are incredibly happy. This is a mess. Yeah, they can take the hit, definitely. Well, look at that. I just got Maryland. Checking on this. No, there's nothing new unlocked. So I'm gonna see, like, hey, yo. Is there... anything I could do? or build up or shit. I mean, obviously, what I'm building up now. But, like, you know. Not worth it at this point in time. Oh, I got another 5 guy. Ooh. Let's see, could I replace anybody? Really good for treasury, really good for navy. +1 management. Okay. India is a good guy. I might make him my head. Alright. Yeah, he's morally impaired too. So I might make him Rudolf Kunot, my secretary. Not you, him. Alright. You. Go down. Bam.
Repliez-vous.
What is it with this freaking guy? Alright. Direct assaults are not going to work. Okay. Direct assaults are not going to work. We need to keep that in mind. So what we need to do is, instead of attacking them like straight on, we're going to land somewhere, clear the port, and capture the port first. I think that's our plan. We're going to go here, land here, capture the port, hold the port, make that our like own little base, and then attempt an attack, I think is our goal. So, 2, 3, 4. Alright. So it's going to be... it's going to be like 1779. We can take that. So this might be a 1785-6 thing. That gives me enough time, I think. That might be until a 1794. Yeah, we can't really afford to lose another battle. So I think our next goals will be Savoy, because we can't really afford to lose another fight. I have armies that I could theoretically send over here. There's nothing over here to do anymore. If I was to leave the city, I would be in a good situation. If I was to leave here, it's not worth it. I can't leave them. But these guys, on the other hand, I can leave. That's going to go down. That's also going to go down. I think here's planning to go down. Except for that. That's also going to go down. So they'll probably cut that, remain at zero. Alright.
Oui, monsieur. Troupe, en avant. En avant.
Alright, we're going to send these guys over to Europe. And hopefully that isn't a major mistake. Because if it is, it's going to take a little bit to get back here. And the pirates could make a very strong counterattack. So who's the U.S. at war with right now? Nobody. I think they want to keep it that way. Which is the way I would want to keep it. To be honest. Alright. They're going wherever. This turn that's coming up right here will be the last turn of the episode. So, refuse. They want Carolinas for Pennsylvania and Allegheny. I could give you Maryland. Alright. Never mind. Alright. Welcome. Welcome over to America. These guys are not actually pissed yet. That's good. That's very good. Neither are these guys yet. I'm waiting for that to happen. And I'm gonna go ahead and keep blowing this up. Let's check on. I'm making a lot of money. Nobody really interesting right now. Let's see. Where'd they show up? Here they are. Let's send them. that way to take out the Mamelukes. Once those Mamelukes are dead, I can keep them there while these guys keep fighting in Carissia. Third army. There's nothing here I can really point at and say this is what we need to look at the current moment. They like the people in government, actually. Or they're starting to. That's a really good sign. And it also tells me I can build that up now. Yay! So yeah. That's it for this episode. Well, actually not quite. I need to end the turn. So let me go ahead and end the turn. Keep going. Yeah, sure. Let's see. Okay. For a second there, my game almost froze. Let's see what happens. Oh, these guys are back. Oh, isn't I just fine and fucking dandy? Yeah, I've... not my problem. This army's getting recruited pretty fast. Which is perfect. They're going to keep Carissia blockaded. I'm going to take down the Mamelukes. I think that will be entirely it for this army. And then this army, once Carissia is taken, will take Ligeria, Savoy, all that crap. So yeah, that's it for this episode. Next episode, we are going to attempt another attack on Carissia. This time, if I remember, we are going to need to land here. On this little hill, that's the plan. Land here, do not attack the city, take the port, and then come back for the city. So we're going to land on this hill, take the port, come back for the city. Because doing it the way that I have been, attacking the city from this angle, it's not going to work. It's too risky of a move. So, what we are going to do is we're going to land here, take the port, take the city. And that is our plan for Carissia. The Mamelukes, we should be able to just march straight in and take Egypt. Just straight up. So that shouldn't be too bad of a fight. We need... to keep those guys off of my backs. I'll pay them off, I guess. We'll take down Carissia. We'll take down Egypt. That army that's coming in. Once these guys capture Carissia, and we wait those necessary turns, because I need to keep that in mind too. It's just Ligeria and whatever place we need still, right? Ligeria and Savoy. So Ligeria and Savoy, that is all we are going to take. We'll probably land, honestly, once we take this and that's all done, we'll probably land here at this crossroads so we can basically blockade that. Take Savoy really fast. We will, once we take Savoy, wait for that to go down, then take Ligeria while fighting off this. But once we get Savoy, this little border here will, this little road will be pretty well defended. I probably should have built something here, but I didn't. Ah, well. Anyway, that's the plan. Land here, take the port. Next turn, take the city. Because we're not going to do it in one turn. So yeah, that's the plan. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. That's what we're doing next episode. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. My name is Blue Emerald, signing off. Good night, everybody.